My very first travel that was via plane, I think, was on a trip to Hong Kong. All I remember were the bright lights, Disneyland. Last travel ko was on a trip to Israel. So, yung Israel naman, we were sent there by the embassy to get to know their culture, their history, the conflicts there. It was a little bit eye-opening for me to understand the situation. One of my best travels would be pag-akyat ng Mount Apo sa Davao. Naalala ko, heartbroken ako noon. Inakyat ko yung bundok na yun. Kinaya ko. Pag-akyat ko sa pinakatuktok, sabi ko, nasa highest point ako ng Pilipinas. So, kinaya ko to. Kaya ko lahat ng bagay. Abangan po ninyo ang Woman in Action sa darating na October 2, Linggo, alas 8 ng gabi, dito sa 1PH.